What up, boys? Welcome back to Fortnite. Now, I know it's probably going to be the last video of Chapter 5, Season 1. And because there's only, let me check. Let me actually fact check. Yeah, there's only, 4 days left until the new season. So, it's probably going to be the last video of Season 1 until Season 2 drops with our Greek mythology-themed season. Yeah, there's been a couple changes to the map as I've been gone. Hades' Hand is on the map, or at least I think it's Hades' Hand. I don't know. Pandora's Box is open, and that's about it. Yeah, us VR fans have been starving this season, so yeah, let's get it. But before we actually check out this update, let me give a quick shout out to Jackson Plays Real, who I'm going to assume is our newest subscriber, so welcome. So, yeah, Jackson Plays Real with his sub count. 1.39k. God, I am a midget compared to him. Oh my god. But yeah, that's enough with that. So yeah, let's get it. Hey boys, you can see it from here. Pandora's Box is now open. And exclusively for this video, we're going to be dropping at Ruined Reels. Yeah, boys, I think I'm gonna start doing weekly uploads, because that seems actually somewhat manageable. But don't worry, by the time summer comes around and I'm out of school, I'm gonna start, daily uploads will return during summer. But I think up until summer, I'm gonna start doing weekly uploads, like one video a week. Because that sounds actually very manageable. Alright, star off rip. Build. Get that garbage out of my inventory. Why is the scope so far zoomed in? Oh my god, bad aim. Give me that. Can I get a shotgun? No, I can't. No, we're out of here. Into the tornado of souls. Why is it not carrying me up? Oh my, you can see the souls! Gee, that's a little dark for Fortnite. But as you can see, I bust out Ragnarok for the occasion, because, you know, Greek mythology, Ragnarok. Take that over the Enforcer, because the scar I had was the scope was not good in that scenario. No, I actually like that scope. I call it the ACOG because it reminds me of the ACOG from Siege. Which, yes, I play Siege. But hey, if you'd like that to become a series on the channel, make sure you let me know down below in the comments. Split barrel. It's actually been a while since I've just made a video of me playing Fortnite. Because the BR has had literally zero content all season. Yeah, give me that. Alright. Literally the Enforcer with the ACOG. Fears someone has blown up the gas station. The gas station has been blown up in Lego City. Hey!
Watch out the riot shield. Mini up, mini up. Oh no, that's a window back there. Please, game, I need a shotgun. Okay, shotguns got vaulted, apparently, because I've not been able to find a singular one all game. Where are all the shotguns at? I feel like I'm running around like a headless goose trying to find one. That's probably not how that saying goes, but I don't care. Go! Give me that Valerius. Give me that crown. Give me that hyper. Do this Flowberry Riz. Give me that, give me the sniper. Ooh, it has the ACOG on it. Yes, sir. Alright, allow us to push further into zone. And I know she'll be the death of me, at least we'll both be numb. Jesus Christ, it's the weekend. Dude has left the item shop, but he's still in the game. Bro, you're not good! Bro, my shotgun was hitting for actual marshmallows! The wet napkins curse, dude. It always comes back no matter what shotgun you're using. The wet napkins curse will always return. Like, bro. Yo, little Timmy, get me one of your birthday napkins and run it under the sink. Cause that will do more damage than any shotgun in the game at this moment. Anywhere it's a super. Am I the only one that thinks the superhero skins are like just unreasonably mid? Like, the superhero skins are not that good. There's just actually, like, no. Yeah, Valeria took my shotgun. Hold up. Oh crap, I missed my drop. Alright, I guess we'll just go classy quartz, whatever this place is. I brought. Uh-oh. What's up? Yep. Oh, yeah, you hit me. I'm so done. I'm not the only one that just witnessed that, right? You know, I'm not the only one who saw 21, 34, and 48, right? Telling you, dog. The wet napkins curse, it never leaves. No matter what shotgun is in the game, the wet napkins curse always finds a way to come back. Yeah, I don't, as I was saying, I don't really have like a favorite POI of this season. Like, you know, if you're around during the Chapter 3 videos, Greasy Grove was my drop spot. If you're around during the Chapter 4 videos, then you would know Lonely Labs was the spot. This season, I don't know. I don't really have that. If anything, I feel like it's probably Pleasant Piazza, even though I barely, like, land there in video. So then it's just like, I don't really know what it is. Yeah, who knows, maybe Season 2 will actually fix the map, because I'm not a big fan of this map. Like, don't get me wrong, the map's fine. We've by far had worse. Like, the Chapter 2 Season 6 map. I don't even want to. I can't even bring up that season without the thought of wanting to vomit. Yeah, that season was bad. That season was not good. I have to change around these settings again. Oh my god. And then it proceeds to hit for 112. What is this game? It just got done hitting for 32, 30, like 30, like 41, then 29. Like what? And then it proceeds to hit for 112. I am finished. Hold on, I'm gonna just sit right here real quick. Okay, yeah, that feels much better. Yeah, that feels nice. We like that. We like that. Alright, we're gonna push up the lavish layer. Oh, did not mean to shoot. What the? All right, boys, we're gonna play one more game and then we're gonna end the video. And to that, I say, let's land Pleasant Piazza. As after, I just got done saying this is probably my favorite POI of this map, or this season. Okay, that just wasn't even fair. I'm bro had an eagle eye. RIP. I mean, I knew it was a bot, but like, still. This kid's real. Crouching. Get me on the grind. Nope, get me off the grind. We're dipping. You don't forget it, we're going to yacht. Oh! That crash pad just saved my life. I'm a dolphin. That's 100% what a dolphin sounds like. He's in this room. Why is we're running? You could have 100% killed me there. Okay. Alright, bro. Something tells me he went over here. I don't know what it is. What? I'm scared. Why were there just boxes? Do those naturally spawn? I'm so confused. I don't know what to think. I hear gunshots. I don't know where at, but I heard them. What the? It's the kid! Sneaky like that. Where's this other kid? I don't want to push down there because, like, if I turn the wrong corner and he's there, I'm going to get frenzied to death. I got an idea. Okay. Now I know where he's at. Can get built? I'm out of mat! My, how the turntables. Do the math. Alright, we got math now. We can fight. Actually, wait a minute. Give me this. Hey, I'm down here fizzing! You better come down here and stop me! Wow, he really didn't care. Hey, I'm also down here popping a med kit! You better come out and stop me! Wow, what an idiot. This is the plan. Build. Is he running again? Bruh! Why are you running? Bruh! Like, do you want this kill or not? No, no, he's dying. He is dying. There's his car. He's at that house. Yep, the back tires popped. That's his car. Going invis. Bravo 6, going dark. Oh my god, I'm clear as day. Where is he? In this cone? Not in that one. Yep. I just heard him. Swear to God, I just heard him. He's in here. Bravo 6 going dark. Get that out of here. I'm afraid not, Sonny boy! You are dying today! Jesus Christ, I love this car so much. This gun is so good. Take that frenzy, and once we get up to Loot Island, I can just take the scope. What did I even just say? Once we get up to Loot Island, I can take the scope off. Ooh, the person with Montag just died. Everyone has all the medallions. That's not good. Okay, Valeria just died too. Apparently, that are. Okay, the person with Montag and Valeria both just died. Okay, no, that's just the rift disorienting the ground. I totally thought there was a person there. Gauntlet ball. Oh, I have no fuel. Come on, bro, throw another one. Let's go! Jesus Christ, he had 3 medallions! Oh my god, he was loaded. Legendary Frenzy Grapple Blade. Oh my god, we were loaded. Which, wait, hold on. He had the armor down. That big... I'm not gonna lie, getting emoted on by an AI is actually kind of crazy. Is that Montags? No, we'll leave it, we'll leave it. So where is Valeria's? Is that over here? Wait, hold on, maybe? Where is Valeria's SMG? I don't really need the stealth camo anymore, I'll take the sniper. Actually, never mind. We'll take Montags. Actually, no, forget it. I was gonna say, how about I head up to Loot Island, change my attachments around, but I'm actually pretty happy with the way they are now. The only thing I would change is the scope on the shotgun. Alright, so there's still Valeria's SMGs out there somewhere. And there's still Peter's and Oscar's. I see someone on a bike. I think that might be a medallion, I don't know. Nope, I think that's a medallion over there getting into that car. Okay, apparently I can grapple there. Forget it, I'll walk. This kid has a medallion, so I didn't see what medallion he has. Come here, you're dying. Yep, slam. No, my shotgun! Give me the other medallion. We gotta go to zone. No! Come on, get me in. Crap, where's something? I'm going to punch an orphan! All the orphans! They're going to die, and die, and die, and die, and die, and die! But anyway, boys, that's the end of the day. Thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't already. Make this the best Fortnite content on the platform, because it's so good. Anyway, guys, see you guys next time. Bye.